Here's the ball movement. Petty. He knocks down his first three of the day. John Petty touches his hands. Dean Bruner, Pester, Molinar, and he lost to DJ Stewart. Now Molinar back on defense. Shackelford a little finger roll for two. 36. There's Shackelford steps into another one. That one's too long. Look at that rebound by Jones in traffic. And he gets it to go. Herb Jones. In and out on the three. Jones doing some work. Javon Quinterly wide open. That'll go. So now Virginia and Duke both, because of COVID protocols and tracing, out of the ACC tournament. Shackelford knocks down a three.
They completely sold it to their guys.
Great look inside. So think about what we just saw. Gary had the ball within a foot of the rim. Picked it for a three. Quinterly playing safety with interception. And they got numbers. Alley-oop to Gary. And quick timeout from Ben Howland.
He's a power forward defensively and a point guard offensively.
One of the most. How about a steal? Another turnover. He's got Shackelford ahead. He got it to him a little late. They're going to call goaltending as Adu got it off the backboard. Not, but others that are affected. Ole Miss is knocking on that door. And they've gone from first four out to one of the last four that may get in. That three is good, and a foul. Keon Ellis to the line.
Entitled, they can win the tournament title, and then the next one is the NCAA tournament. And they have their eyes on all three still remaining.
Hit and got to make their twos, and that was a wide open look. Now Petty. Hoists a three and buries it from the corner.
The hungry, driven, not settling for where they are. He said we're somewhere in the mid-90s. That's a really good number.
Bottom for Petty. Third three. Ben Howland says we gotta stop the bleeding. How about Alabama?
One of the aspects, and this is nitpicking, but they only took three free throws in the first half.
Shackelford from the corner knocks it down. What a piece Jaden Shackelford is. And when you're in a tournament that's going to play consecutive games, you know, you do worry about injuries.
The fastest offense in college ball, Alabama. I mentioned it earlier. You have to go all the way back to Trey Young at Oklahoma.
Baylor a winner 74-68 yesterday as they held off Kansas City State in the quarters. The grades from Mike Schmitz on Cade Cunningham. And knocks it down there. Alabama looks a little disheveled compared to where they were yesterday. They were hitting on all cylinders to start yesterday. Gary inside, no good. Petty had his hands on it. Gary puts it up and in.
He's enough for him. He made two so far. Oh, nice spin. Good
Quinterly all the way to the rack. Oh, that's wow. Javon Quinterly at his best.
Playing well. The team's moving the ball exceptionally well. They're buying in, playing defense. Look at the help. Great job to help. That was a terrific pass. Terrific pass.
Who was able to draw the foul and will go to the free throw line.
Oh, what a pass. Knew exactly where he was on the court. You know, it was great to learn that there was another guy who finished fourth in scoring in terms of able to make them. They got to make the three ball.
And he just does from the corner on cue.
Think about Tennessee, Mr. Sekoviak. Certainly think great to look at Alabama. These people here, the SIDs, have been so good all year long. It's unbelievable.
Back iron, Quinterly. Contact drawn, no foul, but we're going to put it back up and in. Herb Jones. Tough defense.
Too much
look at
dribbling.
Alabama. All over the map. Oh. There's the 16th turnover for Tennessee. And Jones slays it up and in, and the comeback continues. It is now down to three.
Big player at Iona.
Alley, oh,
look at this, look at this.
Nice play, Quinterly to Jones.
Saban jumps out. Oh, he jumps up with joy and jubilation back in Tuscaloosa. He says, it's my Bama guys, my Bama guys.
Quinterly puts Alabama on top for the first time.
Take a look. Watch Quinterly right here. Quinterly, little aim. Oh, what a nice play. Coaches can live with that. Can't live with guys taking bad shots, turning the ball over late in the game.
Ellis. Knocks
that's
down
a good one.
Three.
Feel the intensity right coming through the screen. You feel the intensity, the kind of emotion between these guys. They, oh, look at that drive. Are you
great
kidding
speed.
Me?
1-1 with Vescovi. They feed it back to him again. A lot of times, Dickie V will drive and then kick for a three. Instead, it's Quinterly inside.
Oh, tremendous look. Great interior pass, people celebrating. Oh, look at the pass by Jones. He made like a quarterback right there. I mean, he made like the quarterback. Alabama dominated them in their 2 minutes.
This is Herb Jones. You talked about him in the open. He finds Keon Ellis, who knifes in for a layup.
Look at Ellis, right? He's going to get the deuce because of the pass by Jones. Chris has a big game for us. We're usually in great shape. When we looked it up, they're 18-1 when he scores in double figures.
1,000 shots a day in a gym ended up at Oak Hill, and as we touched on, set the school scoring record for a career. Herb Jones comes back and drives hard.
Well, they get play out of that big three, man. Watch out. They're zoning right now. Great run out by Charlie Thomas.
Javon Quinterly step back three. And here comes Thomas. Penetrates. Teddy got the block as he came back to defend.
Teddy's a real good defensive player. He played a little zone right here and stayed in a zone. Got a match up out of it.
Quinterly is terrific, and he started to peak. Bays can't get it to go, and Quinterly will force the action again.
Bays can shoot that over the drive.
Smart Javon Quinterly. 8-13 yesterday against Tennessee, Dickie V. They were plus 17 with him on the floor. Watford can't get it to go, and here comes Alabama up one. They are forcing the issue. Ellis, another layup. We'll see about conditioning these LSU players. Their foundation, their core four, get a lot. It's a nice running left-handed layup by Andre Hyatt. Thomas and Watford. Quinterly was really good, a difference maker, and maybe a point guard that could take you to an NCAA title. Bench points, that's a big difference, 17-0, and there's your guy, Herb Jones.
Really, to me, they're the greatest athletes. Yes or no, do you agree or disagree?
They're up there. I probably, athletically, I put Herb Jones at the top of any list as he flies in for a dunk. Watford finds a cutting Thomas. He was swallowed up by three. Tied. They give it back, and it's Watford.
Times Square is in his first year wearing an LSU uniform. Joins the likes of the pistol.
You can't leave. Javon Quinterly open today. He knocks down his third three. He's up to 14. Loose ball, Quinterly.
Mark, bring the ball back out. He drives right to the goal. Boy, they drive the basketball, don't they? They really
sure
attack,
do.
Attack, attack.
Didn't want any more of that. Here's Shackelford with the penetration and the basket.
Wait, man, they're going to be looking a little bubble, too. Are you thinking
midway through this half, Herb Jones misses the baseline three. Gary doing work on the offensive glass. Shackelford falling away, knocks it down, pulls him back within one. Number 10 on the offensive glass. They've got 18 offensive rebounds today.
Wow.
Shackelford, quick three, and he finds the bottom. It does. Jones with another block. Shackelford numbers for Alabama. Quinterly, alley-oop to Gary.
But a triple becomes so big, and shot collection becomes big. You got to make sure the right people are going to shoot the basketball.
Herb Jones all the way to the rack with a flush. Allstate. And it's Herb Jones on the switch. He leaves Hyatt, and he throws it down. That's something that Jones, who was injured this year, both with his hand. He's got 30. He's missed the last couple of free throws, though, and Jones has it. Down by one. Herb Jones right by Watford, who's playing with four fouls. Alabama back on top, and a timeout from Nate Oates.
Attitude before the game. Watch this play right here. He's going to challenge his buddy. Oh, what a great Euro step. What a great Euro step. Look at this move. And he's a lefty. And he goes to the right against Kentucky, but he played for Indiana. And a big shot. I want to show I can do it.
They get it to Watford, and they are running out of time with three on the shot. Watford, short. Rebound. Put back. No good. No, it will not go in. They had a couple of chances. Alabama wins the SEC championship.
They've had a fight for this one, Carl. Fight for this baby. There's no doubt about it. Great call, Carl. Watford didn't get the kind of shot that he wanted. What a gallant effort. What a gutty performance by LSU, especially after being humiliated by this team twice. Wade's got to feel proud the way his team is going into the NCAA tournament. They're going to create a lot of respect right there, man.